The National Cancer Center of Japan leads the nation's cancer control, research, prevention, treatment, and education. Our hospitals and research units take on fundamental to clinical research, providing the best care and cutting-edge research. Our two tertiary hospitals, with 1,000 beds combined, specialize solely in cancer. Over 3,000 professionals comprise the center.
My name is Sarah Abe. I'm a staff scientist at the National Cancer Center. I'm originally from Berlin, Germany, and from Maine.
I'm Dr. Vijay Rathuri. I'm a radiation oncologist. I'm from Mumbai, India.
My name is Daisy Umutoni from Rwanda. I'm doing an observership.
I'm Kashiwa from Bhutan. I come from Thailand.
The National Cancer Center was established in 1962 by the government of Japan. We lead the nation's cancer treatment and research, fundamental to clinicals. We have two hospitals and research units spread out on two campuses, about a one-hour trip apart.
When I first came to Japan, I felt slightly isolated because it's hard being in a different country.
I was a little bit worried about what to expect.
Because I don't know Japanese.
What the culture is, how the language barrier is. But when I arrived here, they've helped me out a lot in solving all my problems.
Most researchers are very happy to get a small welcome. It's new to some people, and slowly they warm up.
I was really warmly welcomed from the first day.
My supervisor is Dr. Tetsuo Akimoto. He looks after all the department work and he is the head of department.
The time that he come to National Cancer Center Hospital East, he has a several experience in regarding radiation oncology, but it's not the professional level.
I'm working with him since the last 2.5 years. It's very hard working.
So during the process, I teach him a lot regarding the writing technique also. That's why he improved his professionality.
And he helps every student, every staff, every technician. So I think he's a very good personality and a very down-to-earth person.
For foreign visitors, we are welcoming more than 100 foreign doctors per year. And our endoscopy division is a leading hospital in the world. Therefore, we think it's our mission to welcome the many foreign endoscopists.
It is very important to communicate with trainee. Because they give us the impression.
I'm hoping that they will gain ground through their experience here so that they can stand taller upon returning home and lead cancer research back home.
It's a cutting edge center and an opportunity to observe rare cancer care. As this is the biggest center in Japan, it receives cases that cannot be seen in other cancer centers, and also some of the rare cancers that I could not see maybe in other parts of the world.
Japan is the best center for doing proton therapy in comparison to all the countries in the world. And that was one of the biggest reasons I landed up here in Japan to do my observership and to follow it with my PhD.
Japan is a hub of cancer care and research both in Asia. We're well connected with internationally renowned organizations.
We are very happy to share our knowledge of endoscopy with foreign doctors. That is like a pay it forward.
Our research covers analytic epidemiology, such as cohort and case control studies, systematic review and meta-analysis, pooled analysis, risk assessment, population attributable fraction, and so forth.
The National Cancer Biobank have more than 10,000 tumor specimens and blood samples.
Japan's largest frozen tissue bank with over 27,000 cases, and it's totally well managed.
The strong point of the National Cancer Center Hospital is that collaboration of the many doctors with different specialties, so that we can give the high quality multidisciplinary treatment in National Cancer Center.
And coming here really encouraged me that it's something doable, and also seeing the best people in the medical oncology departments take care of their patients really inspired me to pursue that.
Some of the foreign visitors that visited our NCCH more than 20 years ago, we are keeping in touch over decades.
Besides research, Japan It's a safe place and convenient to live your overseas life.
My dream in the future is to have my own lab at a university.
We would like to make a good society, even for the cancer patient, with developing the new treatment and the new drug.
I hope that researchers will be developing their own research network through the visit to our center.
My dream is to open up a cancer hospital and research institute in India. And whatever I have learned here in National Cancer Center of Japan, so I want to implement that knowledge to my patient treatment and serve the humanity.
I want to be a researcher who specializes in cancer and microbiology. I will have my own project and also the collaboration with NCC Japan.
I'm thankful to NCC for inspiring me and encouraging me to pursue that. And that it's never too late to do what I love.
We welcome cancer specialists from all over the world. If you are looking into visiting a highly specialized cancer center, please get in touch with us.